Well, so you're saying he was on the receiving end?
No, he's a shooter. He's a straight, yeah. And one of the best I've ever seen.
Yeah, I think so, too. I'd have to put him right there with Reggie Miller in one of the best.